We have seen the night, the radioactive light in the world.